Mevlana Celaleddin Rumi, in Sufi path of Mevlevi, what you need, you get it. Huh? I don't have love, I'm learning love. I don't have faith, I'm learning faith. I need something else, I got this one. What you need, you get it. In tasawuf of Mevlana, in Sufism. You understand? For that, to be insani kamil, or the right human, how we want, we are trying to complete ourselves. You understand? All to be one, in this oneness. Eyvallah, I don't want to speak too much about these things, but just to explain you the main point of the Sema. We have to learn all this first, and how, when we are doing in the Sema, all the symbols will be high in your life, living. If you don't have to live one subject of Mevlana, don't learn it. Why? It will be heavy in your mind. Don't learn. Learn what you need, what you can do in your life. Don't learn 1,000 prayer after if you will not use it. This will be heavy. Look, one positive things, he makes you negative things, you know. Learn what the things which you can do. Interesting. For that, the paradise you can't find with Baha, you find with Bahane. You understand? I mean, it's not the quantity of your prayer which you will find the paradise. It's with the quality of your prayer you will find the paradise. Say the Sufi. You understand? This is... And in the path of Mevlana, in the short way, he said, go in the way of love. Love will be your religion. Love will be your life. Love will be your faith. Love will be your right sheikh, master. Interesting. For that, in one of his poems, when he came in Jalal, Mevlana said, I am not Muslim, not Christian, not Jew or another religion. I am just in the path of love. If Allah, in the last judgment, he will ask, what I did in this world, I will just bring my heart in my two hands and I will say, if you want to ask, ask to my heart, not to me. No. Why we say like that? Look, this is Sufism, but why? You have to ask always in your mind. Because when you fall in love, like Mejnun to Leyla, what you are thinking? Just Leyla. Everywhere you are seeing Leyla. Everything which you speak is Leyla, is love. Okay? Everywhere that you are looking, you are seeing her. With your faith, with your mind, all with your cells also in your body, you have to feel also Allah, your creator, beloved like that. Can you do it? For that love, after he came your faith, because faith, you say, we don't speak too much about faith in Mevlana path. You know why? Because faith, you say, I believe now. After 2 minutes, sometime you don't believe. Or it fall down. But love is always present there. You love something, but you don't love. You understand? It's very sure. And in this love, you put your faith, your way, your peace, your soul, and your God. This is the Tawheed. All what you believe, all your life. This is how we explain in the path of Mevlana Celaleddin Rumi. But you have many, many other way to explain.